there has always been conversations about multi-member flight crews and how they interact together. There's been questions about authority gradients in different cultures and also between captains and first officers. And in fact, decades ago, that was the very genesis of crew resource management, how junior pilots can challenge senior pilots, how they communicate, how they follow procedures. And so CRM is a very important part of our investigations and looking at the human performance and how they communicate and work together.